Hello, dear students. How are you? I hope you're really well. But in my case, I'm fine. Really happy to be with you one more time. Let's start with our lesson. I hope you're ready. Let's start with our lesson. Our lesson of today is full practice about present continuous. Okay? In this first exercise, we have to complete all the sentences with present continuous. Most sentences can be in affirmative, interrogative, negative form. So please be ready for it. I'm just gonna give you one example of each one of them. Yeah? For example, number two says, he, y we see wash. Entonces, como es present continuous, entonces diría he is wash, pero le agregamos ing. He's washing his car and he listened to the radio. Y continúa. Ok. Ok. Very good. Voy a empezar con la pronunciación. No se olviden, siempre luego practiquen ustedes la pronunciación en casa para fortalecer. Pero el ejercicio es completar todo, ¿ya? What's that noise? It's our neighbor. Not again. What's he doing now? I think he's washing his car. And he listened to the radio. What? At 7:30 on a Sunday morning? Why he do it at this time? I don't know what you do. I go outside. I can't sleep with this noise. Solo estoy pronunciando más, no la respuesta, solo de la primera porque lo hemos hecho juntos. Okay? Igual acá. You, the game, watch. Entonces vamos a hacer el ejemplo. Of course, a ver, el segundo ejemplo, vamos a hacer la primera. Como es una pregunta, sería. Ah, no, es number 7, ¿no? Are you watch? Y le digamos ing. Are you watching the game? Sería la oración. Are you watching the game? Of course we are. Ah, ¿te dan cuenta? Of course we are. What happened? We win 1-0, but we not play very well. Why? You not watching? Not watch the game. I work. Excellent. Do not forget it, please. Please. El not quiere decir isn't, aren't, or I'm not. Okay. Do not forget it. Here. What can you see? There are three men downstairs. Bueno, su suerte. Vamos a seguir con el primer ejemplo. What are, porque es they. What are they do? What are they doing? What are they doing? They count money, I think. No, sorry. They not count money. They play a game. Can you see Jim? Yes, he's upstairs. What he do? He look at us. How's your sister? She's fine. Bueno, number 19 is otra, it's another question. What a bad luck for you. What is she doing? What is she doing now? ¿Por qué puse is? Porque acá está el she. El she siempre va con is, pero como es pregunta va antes, ¿ya? Yeah? What is she doing? Now, she work? No, she's in Thailand with two friends. They travel around the world. What you do now? I not work right now. I look for a job. Recuerda que a todo le vas a agregar ing, pero vas a usar el verbo to be, tanto is, am, are. Ok, esa es nuestra actividad del día de hoy. Please, concentration at all. Concentración total. Ahí, concentración. Relájense y háganme lo mejor trabajo. Porque así hay una calificación de 0 a 20. Ok. Please, Do your best. I know you can do it. Thank you for your time, for your participation. I hope you can do it very well. No se olviden, después de completar todos los ejercicios, pronuncien ahí las oraciones como yo lo he hecho para poder fortalecer ahí su fluidez y mejorar. No me hagan pronunciar, no me hayan hecho pronunciar por gusto. Please concentrate, lea, también practica y lea un poco para mejorar ahí la pronunciación y todo. Ok, thank you, goodbye.